If Khamaj was a person, she would be romantic, sensuous, and flirtatious. Let's look at the aro and avro of this rag. I will show you a phrase where you could use shuddha reg.